All right, guys, let's do this. We've made it this far. We've come so far. Oh, shit. Something's coming. What is that? Houdini, another one? Yeah. Oh, I realize I haven't even completed the research for that yet. Mr. Codwell? Where you at, bitch? Don't do this to me, alright? Where's this damn Houdini splicer?
You can taste it, can't you? Andrew Ryan.
Watch me! All the time! Every goddamn breath! He's got a gun! He's got a gun!
His voice sounded a little weird there, but... In here that I can even use. I'll hack it accordingly. For now, I'm good. Yeah. This is Andrew Ryan. Sorry, scratching my eye.
Welcome to the Circus of Value.
I don't really need. What? Yeah, screw that. I'm not about to hack that. Body at. Here it is. Napalm. That's what you need. I actually forgot about these. In all honesty. Nope. Just looking around, make sure I got everything. Oh, that's nice. I'll come back to that in case I can. Not even worth it. What auto hack tools do I have? Oh, I mean, I can make one. Okay, so how much gel do I have? At 20. Oof. So basically just make all of it. The trap bolt. Fuck, I made the wrong one. Damn it. I made the wrong stuff. Wow. I am so upset with myself. Fuck.
A worm looks up and sees the face of God. Corral, it's a regular convention of worms in here. They all had mothers, fathers, people who loved them. They got married, fucked their wives. What makes you think you're any different? I haven't chosen the spot for you on the wall yet. Let me know if you have a preference.
I had to go jungle style with that filthy ape for 3 weeks, but he finally spilled the beans on how to get to Andrew Ryan. Generate a sympathetic overload in harmonic core number 3. That's simple. Now all I gotta do is figure out what the hell a sympathetic overload is, and for that matter, a harmonic core number 3. Piece of cake for an electrical engineer. Too bad I designed ladies' shoes. Gonna go see the grease monkeys left alive in heat loss monitoring. See what I can shake out of their trees.
I like all parasites who have tried to walk in stolen shoes. I'd explain the science that renders what you're trying to do impossible, but that would be like playing Mozart for a tree frog.
Looking at me, it's so funny.
Even my
shoot him right there.
You think you could get away with
this? I can see you.
How where I can move you,
sent you.
Oh, that worked out. It on, I kind of made it.
Down on the ground, this isn't over. We don't care.
Thatcher is coming back to life. Even now, can't you hear the breath returning to her lungs? The shops reopening, the schools humming with the thoughts of young minds. My city will live. My city will thrive. When that day comes, we'll use your tombstone for pavement tiles.
Machine gun. Okay. Great. Anything over here? Nope, nothing. Is that supposed to do that? I guess it didn't work. Although otherwise I'd be going in there, obviously.
Ignore the lies of Atlas and his parasites. Rapture is on the rise.
I don't even know if I want to try that.
I've got Atlas's goons hitting us non-stop and two dead mechanics just this week.
We need an auto-hack. I'm not going to auto-hack that.
If I wanted to deal with amateurs, I would have stayed on dry land.
Even my support.
Okay, well, at least it's working. The lines are working. Lines are working. No choice but to just sit here and chill. Get my life back together. Plus right there. I kinda wanna fight him, but then I don't. I don't even have electric shit. I don't even have electric crap. But I wanna fight him because I know. Oh, fuck. You just take him out, maybe, with these fucks. Maybe? Oh, what the fuck? Literally just dives at me like instantaneously. Oh, I knew this was not gonna be a walk in the park. What the fuck? Oh my god, impossible. I just have to keep fighting him until I die. Fucking shit. God. Lost my fucking health because of this bitch. Fuck you. God. I'm a dying crab now.
Thank you.
I have to be careful. I have to be extra, extra careful. My fault, I did it. I wanted to do it. There's three on this level. Okay, maybe this can give me some health. Oh, crap. Crap. Oh my god. There'll be some more long tubes, otherwise I'm screwed. Nope, there's not. Okay. This. Oh my god. You better protect me so much. You better be my bodyguard, like, forever. The amount of health I'm losing to this. Do this. Oh, I hate this. Why can't they just give it to me? I was about to say, I don't have one. I'll take that. This is where I get my health back. This is where I get it. This is the turning point in my shit experience. I can find them. Right, damn. One. Damn it. Two. Three. Okay. Now let's see what's over here. Yeah. Why can't I go up this? These telekinesis? Check out the computer. Nothing really? Let me do this first. Ooh, I get to upgrade another gun. Doing not so good on that. Range. It also reduces the ammo consumption rate. So basically the rate of fire. I like the rate of fire though. We're actually getting more because if it's burning a lot. So maybe just do this. Maybe I'll do this. Everything else is kind of... Oh gosh. Oh, another health upgrade? Oh, yes. Please.
We have turned away from your life.
Is it behind me? I blew up. Damn it. Wow. Are you kidding me? So, oh my god, I lost health from that crap. Supposed to go. So let me go back. Let me keep going down. Maybe I can find some of this shit. God. Do I get like a healing E thing? Damn it. Cannot believe
I heard that.
I pretty much
did. Find you, sinner, and when I do.
Gel. Just took a napalm. I love the napalm because it actually burns them and actually hurts them. Hey, thank god I went down there. Maybe I should keep going up. Maybe I should go up. See what's up here.
Jesus loves me, this I know. For the Bible tells me so.
No. Okay. 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 I've been out here already.
Hold it, heretic!
Oh. Okay. Well, I'm done here. Let's go. Keep going. Keep going. Go. the fuck is that? Oh my god, I swear.
Listen,
I'll treat you, monster.
Oh my god, fuck you all. Expecting to try to kill him again? Making me kill him. Where's Jockey? Where's she at? Where is she at? Take my entire bar. It's an A plus right there. Fuck that. Hey man, you're chill, man.
I'm on your face!
Spider! Another one. So did he like completely, like, I guess he just Come to these fights for me. It's lit. I knew I had to check up into here. This is actually kind of cool. I didn't know I could have a little companion follow me around. I did not know this. Never knew this. Close to the vest, but you ain't gotta be no college dude. She's into some bad China. That was for a short time. I didn't know you'd actually follow me the entire damn time. I played it coy, but she took wise. After she showed me round her backyard, I gave her directions to Keyboard's tool shop. Raptor's gone to hell, but sometimes could have used you so many times. Oh my god. This is amazing. I never knew I could do this. I thought he was just hypnotized for just a slight bit. Harvest you? Damn it. Why? I hypnotized. That should be an easy, like, go. Let me go ahead and kill him. Okay, so it's not permanent. Okay. That makes sense. Probably gonna die. Yeah. I'm not gonna fight him if I don't see her, so do that. In that case, we'll be back to the napalm. Alright guys, time to cut it right here. Catch you on the next one. Getting crazy. Almost there, guys. Almost there.